I want to tell everybody that Jesus Christ is coming very soon. You are in your room. I want you to repent and give your life to Jesus Christ. Yes, brother. You know that Jesus Christ is coming very soon. Hey, have you given your life to Jesus Christ? Brother, come here. Are you dead?
Leave me now!
Come now, you're not saying anything.
Leave me now!
You need to give your life to Jesus Christ, my friend.
Leave me!
Well, let me tell you something. Do you know the Bible more than me?
What's your problem now?
I have a degree in theology. I have my PhD in theology.
Is that my business?
So I'm telling you that Jesus Christ is coming very soon, and you are saying you don't want to listen to me. Come here. You must give your life.
Leave me now. You leave by force.
By force.
Yes. Be very careful.
By force. Wait. Let me find somewhere to keep my Bible.
Leave me one.
I'm going to teach you a lesson. Come. Where are you going? You don't.
I'll come through now. I'll kill you here.
I want you to give your life to Jesus Christ today.
What kind of rubbish is this? Why do you love this? God will punish you.
Which God? I'm fighting for God.
Look at me.
Punish me. You give your life to Jesus Christ. Now get on your knee. Let me pray for you. Get on your knee. Let me pray for you. Get on your knee. The violence, take it by force. Say, Lord Jesus, repeat after me.
Lord Jesus.
Come into my life.
Come into my life.
I accept you today.
I accept you today.
Now I'm free.
I'm free.
You can go. You don't want to stand up. Stand up.
I'm going now.
You don't want to give up.
God will punish you.
Get up. So, my brothers and sisters.